Hey everybody, welcome back to the channel. For those of you who don't know, I'm Savannah and welcome to Retrospect with Savvy. Please hit that notification bell, ding ding, so you'll be notified anytime I upload videos. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe and leave your suggestions below or, you know, anything you want me to react to or do commentary to or like to upload covers as well. I'd be gladly open to do any of those. Today I'll be reacting to Britney Spears' live moments, so it'll be her best live moments. As you know on this channel, if you're new to this channel, I'm a big Britney Spears fan. I believe that she deserves her freedom, and I hope one day she gets out of this horrible conservatorship and she can be her own person again. If she wants to move away, far away after this is over, and never make another song ever again, as long as she's happy, I will be content. But if she wants to come back and make another great album, I'm all for that too. I just want her to be happy. I've been a big fan of Britney since I was 6 or 7 years old. I was in first grade. I love her. I am a big fan, but I'm also a person who thinks another human being should have their rights, so yeah. But let's get right into the video. Enough of me talking here. Performance gives me chills because it's a song that she wrote about a very emotional moment in her life, and you can hear it through her vocals, her live vocals.
Life is a mystery, everyone must stand alone. I hear you call my name, and it feels like home.
Britney singing Madonna. I love Madonna too, so that's cool.
To you.
Oh my God.
Happy birthday to you.
Oh my God.
Happy birthday, dear LA.
I wish she could sing to me on my birthday.
Happy birthday to you.
Oh, that was sweet. My favorite one. I have that on DVD. It's another one. Do a live vocal from it. That was her real voice. And for those of you who don't know me, when Britney started out, they made her alter her voice to make it, you know, the baby voice, as we all know. Because her real vocals, you know, before she became the big pop sensation, her real vocals are amazing. If anybody's never heard the song Love the Heart Away, from, I think she recorded it in 1997, I will get it out, guys, with Full Force, the song Love the Heart Away. You gotta check out that song, because that's her real, real voice. When I say real, I'm not saying that she's got a, her voice isn't real, but it's altered because of her team, her horrible team. Hear her real vocals when she sings like ballads like this when she's singing live.
I used to think I'd be anxious to
makes me want to watch Crossroads. That movie's so rare. I don't know, understand why. I watched it a few years ago on Netflix. I would like to watch it again.
Sometimes I run, sometimes I hide. Sometimes I'm scared of you. When all I really want is to hold you tight, treat you right, be with you day and night, baby. All I really need is time.
Oh, beautiful. Feel free to dance with me, guys. Me trying to do the choreography, and I don't even know the proper choreography. Yes, Britney, you are amazing. That song is so sad to think of the lyrics now because it's so true. She is lucky. You know, she's not lucky. I mean, she's lucky. But if the song that she says has lucky, so sad, she's so famous and she just wants to have a regular life. That's Britney's life. So sad. Oh, this is my favorite Britney performance of all time. She has a lot of good performances, but this is top one. Love this one. I guess that was it. Britney is such a good singer. I hate when people say, she can't sing. She's a horrible singer. Hold on. Now, I am a Britney stan, I will admit. But she is a good singer. She's a very good singer. Her voice is very unique, but she is good. And you know, if you look back at her when she was on Star Search when she was 10, and even on the Mickey Mouse Club, she had a deep voice for a little girl. You know, a very deep voice, like very broad, like almost Broadway type voice. And then, you know, when she became the pop sensation, you know, that we all fell in love with, her voice was altered. But you can still hear her real voice in some of those live performances. But especially on the first album and those early performances, like the Baby One More Time, you can hear her real vocals on that. I think she's a great singer. Very talented. I still think she's a good singer. I think her voice has probably been through a lot because she's had to alter it so much. But even when she used to do those videos where she would sing on Instagram, that was her voice. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed that video. And I'll probably make another video later. If I feel like it. But I'll see you all later. Bye-bye.